Get back up and try again. Mas you don't look at English is another subject, and the attitude to English and the way you view English is decide how well you get progress. And just like you say in English, no pain, no gain. And the last rule I want to tell you is the two most important words you need to remember is patience and practice. Practice every day and be confident. The more you use English, the better your English will become, and the more confident you become, then the more you want to use it. And make each a room to tell yourself, yeah, I can do it.